since moving to America, I've noticed, I don't know if you've noticed this, have you noticed this?
I don't know.
A lot of big companies use acronyms in their name, like Geico, for example, their name is an acronym for Government Employees Insurance Company, right? But did you know all companies' names are actually acronyms? By law, that isn't true. That's not true. But, like, it might be true. But these are acronyms. These are true. Like, Arby's, I don't know if you knew this, Arby's actually stands for a risk of barfing yourself silly. Netflix is also an acronym. A lot of people love Netflix, but it's actually the acronym for Netflix. It stands for nice excuse to f***. Let's ignore X-Files. It's too rude, that. It's too rude, that. I'm sorry you had to hear that, guys. That was bad. Imodium AD, the medicine, is also an acronym. It stands for Instant Mercy When One's Diarrhea Is Unstoppable. Much Appreciated Drug. It's not just companies. This is the thing, Reg. This is why this show, this is basically a public service announcement, this show, because we are educating, we're educating, we're educating. Because it's not just companies. Foods are also acronyms. Like hot dogs stands for hooves, orifices and toes. Don't order, go with salad. Jobs can be acronyms too, like graphic design stands for gotta regularly ask parents to help with income. Could have had a degree in engineering, sorry, I'll go to night school. I'd like to apologise to the person that made that graphic. He also probably didn't know. This is so stupid. Right, you also probably didn't know. Why don't we just go hear some funny things we thought would be fun? You also probably didn't know, guys, that movies are also acronyms. They are, I know, it's crazy, but they are, right? And Doctor Strange is an acronym. It stands for damn. Oh, that Cumberbatch is totally orgasmic. Raw Sex Tornado, Rent It Alone, Nameen. Nameen gives you erections. And I think we can all agree what is surely the hit movie of the season. It is getting a huge Oscar buzz. Trolls. The movie Trolls. Featuring the voice talents of Justin Timberlake, Anna Kendrick, and James Corden. It's also an acronym, and it stands for tremendous, really original, lots of laughs, see it. And I recommend it enough, especially the character of Biggie. It's a beautiful, beautiful, you know.
Hey, James.
Yes?
Did you know that Into the Woods is an acronym?
The movie Into the Woods, which is available right now on DVD and Blu-ray and wherever movies are sold.
The very same.
Wow. I did not know that's an acronym. What is it? What does it stand for?
Well, it stands for It's Not Terrible, only that TV host from England wrecks otherwise Oscar-worthy drama with his singing.
Is that right? Well, let me tell you that I will tell you something that Reggie Watts, the movie, is also an acronym.
It's not a movie.
Well, it is, and it's...
It's not.
It stands for...
What?
What it stands for is... It stands for... Really...
Mm-hmm.
Egregious... Good for nothing. Joe, I'm not going to say it. It's too mean. I won't do it. I'm better than that. We're a fun show.